4 ways to unlock BYD ATTO 3. Use BYD app to unlock ATTO 3 remotely. You'll need to enter passcode to unlock the car. You can even turn on the aircon before you enter the car. Unlock ATTO 3 using the NFC card provided. Don't lose it. It costs $200 to replace. Simply press this button on the driver's side door to unlock your ATTO 3. It will only unlock if you have the car key with you. You can also use this button to lock your car. Press the unlock button on your car key to open it.